Hey y'all, what's up and welcome back to another vlog. If you are new here, I go by the fashion doll. Let's get into this vlog. What's up y'all? It's August the 28th, I believe, or the 28th, one of them. It's what, Monday. So I'm watching Love & Hip Hop and I'm cooking. I'm about to show y'all what I'm cooking because baby, it's about to be good. Good. Y'all know I'm always cooking. But look, I got my stuffed shells. So these are the stuffed shells. I gotta add my cheese. I made some wings. And then I got the garlic bread in the oven. So that's pretty much dinner for today. I wish I had something to drink. I don't have nothing to drink, y'all. Like juice or something. So I guess I'll be drinking water. But let me put this cheese on here. I just wanted to start the vlog off and say hello. Hey y'all, good morning. It's September the 1st, y'all. I'm struggling. I got this nasty bump on my face. Haven't had a bump on my face in forever. But y'all, today I gotta run to the bank. I gotta go to Burlington to make a return. I gotta go to Five Below. I gotta get a money order, get my eyebrows done, and pick up my daughter glasses. Y'all just seen me iron our clothes. I'm just about to slip anything on, get myself together. I had my shower earlier, so I'm just about to freshen up. Like brush my teeth again, cause I took a nap. Wash my face. And yeah, we're gonna make some runs. So I'll see y'all. What's up y'all? So I'm hella upset y'all. I was in traffic for about a half an hour and it literally takes about 10 minutes to get up here.
Excuse me mom, do you have a mask? I forgot mine.
Yeah, I made it to the eye place or whatever to pick up her glasses. So we're about to go in there. Come on. All right, just got my brows done. They look nice. I told her not to do it too thin. So, come on. I got three more runs, I believe, which is Five Below and Burlington. And I gotta get a money order. Give me a hand. This mall is trash. Oh my god, now how you drop your glasses? She done dropped her glasses already, y'all. Like, oh my god, she about to break them. I'ma be back, y'all. Okay, I'm in Burlington. Look at this makeup bag. This is cute. I made it to Five Below looking for a few things. Nope. This is cute. I wonder do this really work. Alright, I'm getting frustrated. I'll see y'all. Hey. So, I'm back home. Y'all, I was lazy today. I'm gonna put my hat on. I'll get my hair done tomorrow, y'all. So, we got a hair appointment tomorrow. I'm gonna get me another bob because we got a couple more hot days coming ahead and I don't want nothing long on my back or my neck. So, a bob is gonna do me good, okay? But, y'all, so I went out looking for my bestie birthday gift. So she wants a let me show y'all. So she asking people to do these theme colorful baskets for her birthday and I chose red, y'all. It's coming along good so far. I got some Trident gum, Cheez-It, Chips Ahoy cookies, Doritos or fruit roll-ups, Skittles. I got her some spray, hand sanitizer, a red Gatorade, a red daiquiri. Oh, this smells so good. I think she gonna love this. This is some body wash, exfoliating body wash. Y'all, it smells amazing. And I'm gonna add her some more stuff. I gotta go out tomorrow and find some more stuff, y'all. This has been a challenge because I'm like, red? Oh, that's nothing, baby. No, it's not that easy. So, it's almost done. And I think it's coming along cute. So, I'm probably gonna come back tomorrow, y'all. I am tired. I need to relax. Yes, I need to relax and get my mind, my thoughts together. Oh, this look like, what's that nigga name? I mean, that dude, Enrique Iglesias. That is so disrespectful. All right, y'all. Hey, y'all, good afternoon. It is the next day, September the 2nd. So I have a hair appointment. I had a 3:30 appointment, but she pushed it back like an hour. She said she was running behind, so I'm just sitting here chilling, waiting on her text before I head out to my appointment. I washed my hair this morning. I did my eyebrows this morning too, y'all, and my lashes. And I just did a little something, but yeah, I got some runs to make afterwards. I'm tired. I only got like a 2 hour nap in here. I don't know if I told y'all, they canceled my dentist appointment. So I didn't even go to my dentist appointment. I had a dentist appointment this morning at 11. So I had to reschedule. Well, I had to reschedule that. And that's about it, y'all. I want to put some makeup on my face, but it's hot as hell. This thing is really bothering me, and I'm just so mad it left a mark. Hopefully I can clear it up. But I'm probably about to eat a little snack or something, watch me some TV until it's time to go. Ooh. It's gonna be a hot one today. Hot girl. Baby, you know what I want. Cause I be in a robot. Y'all remember that playing hardball with the sump sofa? I don't know what the fuck they said. Be making up shit. Did I just say sofa? Y'all, I need to declutter some of this makeup too. Putting stones down the screen like she really cares. I got so much stuff. Oh, here are that. Oh, is this the baby? I had ordered me a new plug for my ring light. It came. Tell me why when I plugged that bitch up, it went. Oh, no. Amazon, you wrong as hell. I had to take that back. I ordered another one. I'm hoping it's going to be here today because I need to record some content for my TikTok. I wish my nails was done. I'm not going to get my nails done until tomorrow, but whatever, the show must go on. Nails ain't gonna stop my show. I still gotta record, so I'm gonna do that. And then I might record some content tomorrow. I don't know yet. I'm gonna try to get much done as possible today. If my cord comes. And then. Oh my God. Poor face. Lord Jesus, help me. I'm gonna see y'all when I'm out in these streets. What's up, y'all? I still haven't left yet, but I need my ends clipped so bad. Like, and look, girl, your hair growing. Oh, need a little comb. I'm still waiting. Just let yourself. I ain't got nothing else to do in my life. Alright, y'all.
You telling me you falling out of love with me? Hope you can find someone to love you better than I did. Taking our memories on.
Yo, girl is back, y'all. She's back. She's back. She's back. She got the bob. Yes, y'all. So, I'm leaving the shop. Got my bob back. Because, like I said earlier, it's hot as hell outside. I think we got some heat waves coming. So, I wanted to do something short. I don't know if y'all can tell. I got it a little longer than last time. But you really can't tell. But I'm kind of upset, y'all, because I ordered my stuff on Amazon 2 days ago. I had to order a new adapter for my ring light. Oh, excuse me. The plan was to record some content today for my TikTok, but I guess they said it might come tomorrow or Sunday. So that's like a major setback. I'm about to go to Best Buy and see if I can find one. And if I do, I might cancel that order or just take it back to Amazon. So that's what I'm gonna do. Then run the light on, don't you? Just run the light. Oh, y'all, what's up? Good morning. Clearly, it's the next day. I'm on my way to the car shop. I am extremely tired. My head hurting. I just woke up and I just was like, you know what? I'm sick of a lot of people bullshit. Well, one in particular person bullshit. I am just so over it, y'all. We gonna have this conversation at another time, y'all, but it's just the single parent life is crazy. It's just crazy how the man don't want to step up and take care of their responsibility, and just, it's just nuts. Like, who could have imagined that I would ever be in this situation again? I'm at the nail shop. Four.
Tracy! Tammy!
All right, lady.
Okay, I'm
gonna
head home because I
gotta
go out
for the longhorn. I got my nails done, y'all. They're cute. Hey, y'all. So I'm back home. Look at this basket I made my bestie. Y'all, it's so freaking cute. She's coming over. We gonna eat and drink some wine and chill. So I'm about to clean my living room up and prepare myself for that. And then, my house is a mess, y'all. Hold on. So yeah, my house is a mess. I'm gonna try to tighten up. You know how it is when you got company coming over. You gotta do the whole doo-wop. I'm gonna start with the living room and clean up a little. All right, y'all.
So,
let me pause this.
If I need to
TV, so. Oh, I gotta dust that off. So, I got my living room in order. It is clean, y'all. Smelling good. I'm gonna light my candle at the last minute. It's hot. Then, the beauty room is in order a little. The best I can get it. I still need to go through this tote. I got stuff that I need to sell on Macari in there, and like my daughter clothes I need to donate. And then yeah, I cleaned my vanity off. I'm about to clean the bathroom. Then I got some more stuff right here that I need to sell too. I've been sitting there for the longest, like my daughter's shoes, my daughter Jordan's. I literally need to post this shit tomorrow, like for real, and stop playing. Cause I know for a fact, them Jordans gonna sell the first day I post them. They normally do. Anytime I post her Jordans, they go same day. So I'm about to clean my bathroom and then move along to my kitchen. I'm gonna see y'all later when my bestie get here. My TV loud as hell, y'all, but I'm back. I'm tired. It's a chill day for me, y'all. I don't feel like doing nothing. My stuff finally came from Amazon. And I will have this link below just in case you guys want to purchase this. This is just like a replacement cord to my ring light. So if anybody had a problem with their ring light and the cord jacked up, yeah, you can get it from Amazon. This is actually the newer brand. This is the exact one I had to my ring light. So I'm about to hook it up because the other one, y'all damn near electrocuted me. Like, what the fuck? Bestie here, y'all.
Hey, y'all.
Hey.
Virgo season.
So Bestie came over. Let me give y'all a background story because y'all know I always got a story. Always got a story. She finally made me some wings. How many years later?
This motherfucker been asking for some food since 2017.
And I got another friend too that don't cook for me.
Monica. Look, I texted and I texted her too, like, I made 10 some wings, and she was like, let me know how it goes.
No, this looks good. Finger looking good.
Relax,
y'all see me now?
I felt like I want to
the quick glow up.
You know what I'm saying?
So
quick beat, looking good.
My bestie about to make me go live on TikTok, y'all. I'm so nervous.
Don't be nervous.
It's just something about being live, like right in the moment, you know? See, I can edit some shit on here. I'm gonna make a toast, y'all. So my bestie birthday is
Wednesday, September 7th. Get it right, Virgo.
This one up.
If y'all not following my bestie, what is y'all doing? Follow her on TikTok, okay?
Period. And follow my bestie too.
Y'all can follow me too.
Ha ha, bitches. Okay. Sticky. My finger itchy. The Glock like the leaf hickeys. Your shooter's iffy. A street punk can never diss. Hey y'all, good morning. Good morning, USA. It's actually afternoon. Good afternoon. I'm talking about good morning. So I'm up early and we are packing my daughter's school supplies. Cause baby girl, first day of kindergarten is Tuesday. So this is her little backpack. Her Minnie Mouse, and then she got a LOL surprise one. She said she wanna start with the Minnie Mouse one. So we packing her supplies, about to put her student ID on her backpack. She got a hair appointment tomorrow to get her hair braided. So I got a lot to do today, actually. I need to go to the grocery store and all that fun stuff that I hate doing. So here, I gotta put this on your backpack.
But you say you can work easy.
Let me see, where can I put this?
Mom.
Yeah. I'm outside. I'm thinking it's about to be a hot girl ending summer, y'all. It's a little breeze out here. Not too bad, but I threw a hoodie on and some parking shorts. But I'm gonna talk to y'all in a second. Hey y'all, what's up? Good afternoon. It is Labor Day. Happy Labor Day. I'm headed to my daughter's hair appointment. Her first day of school is tomorrow, so we about to go get her hair done. Y'all hear her, she's excited. Me too.
Excellent. Uh-huh. And I can put you in.
Good afternoon. It's September the 6th, and today is the first day of kindergarten. Forgot to show y'all her hair yesterday, but she's all ready to go. And this is how she got her hair, y'all. I forgot to show y'all her hair yesterday. But this is all her hair. I didn't get no, you know, hair extensions added. Because she got good thick hair. Yeah, so I'm getting ready to head to the school. Y'all have a good day. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. I'll see you guys in my next vlog. Bye.